Healthy Schools New Hampshire. Healthy eating and active living in New Hampshire schools. A Nutrition Connections program.
About Healthy Schools New Hampshire. UNH Cooperative Extension Nutrition Connections partners with New Hampshire schools that have high populations of low-income students. The program enhances the nutrition and physical activity environments within the school. Healthy Schools New Hampshire program is available at no cost to any New Hampshire school in which 50% or more of students qualify to receive free or reduced meals through the National School Lunch Program. About the program, provides curriculum material that integrates nutrition education through multiple channels, as well as classroom materials, bulletin boards, newsletters, and handouts for parents. Offers a tool for assessing the school's overall environment with regards to nutrition, nutrition education, and physical activity opportunities. Connects school personnel with health-focused peers in other schools. Offers one-to-one mentoring, coaching, and ongoing support for school nurses, faculty, and food service personnel to help schools tailor their program to their unique needs, cultures, and restraints. Connects school staff with training opportunities and funding resources. Information for parents. Monthly newsletters called Nutrition Nuggets are available to parents in English and Spanish. Helpful materials from our website include handouts covering a wide range of topics, including balanced meals, individual food groups, and physical activity. Curriculum materials. Healthy Schools New Hampshire provides nutrition resources, including websites with free curricula, bulletin boards to use in your classrooms, cafeteria, or health fairs, and staff to come into your classroom to teach 6-week series on nutrition and fitness. Check out the website for curriculum materials, including USDA's Team Nutrition, My Plate, bulletin boards, and the Fight Back campaign.
Teacher enrichment kits. The teacher enrichment kits are designed for grades 3 and 4. There are 6 student-centered lessons. Nutrition Connection staff will teach the first and last lesson, and the school staff will teach 3 to 4 lessons. Each lesson includes several 15-minute activities related to nutrition, fitness, and food safety. You choose what fits best in your classroom. Each lesson opens with an energizer, which is a 5-minute activity that gets the kids up and moving. After the energizer, there is a review of the prior week's topic. Lessons are discussion-based and hands-on. The teacher enrichment kit includes the curriculum, handouts, and any supplies needed for each lesson. There is background information on each topic for the school staff to read. For schools that have laptops, Elmos, and tablets for students to use, we've included a category called Tech Tips. In this, we have games, apps, and interactive websites for students. Timesheets and evaluation forms are provided for school staff to fill out and document their time. Everything is included in one bin for convenience and easy storage.
Funding. Looking for funding opportunities for your school? Follow the link below. Professional development opportunities. We can provide you with a variety of professional development opportunities on many nutrition and physical activity topics. Relevant and current research is posted to Healthy Schools New Hampshire website. Upcoming and archived webinars are posted on our website under professional development.
School wellness policy tools. A school assessment self-evaluation tool is provided. 4 topics are listed. Nutrition education, physical activity, nutrition standards for all foods available during the school day, and other school-based activities. After performing this self-evaluation, we provide an action plan template. This template will assist you when writing your wellness policies for your school. In addition, we provide the latest research and best practices. We provide consultation, we can serve on your wellness committees, and we can assist with Healthier U.S. School Challenge by providing nutrition education in your school. For more information, check out the website listed below. How to enroll. Nutrition Connection staff in your county will contact you about the program. To find your representative, go to the website listed below or contact Robin Peters at healthyschools.nh@unh.edu. Program forms. All forms needed for the entire program are listed at the website below.
For more information, please visit the Healthy Schools New Hampshire website for new materials and other available resources.